Hi, here I'm going to show you how to draw parabola of base 100mm and height 80mm by using rectangular method and tangent method. Before to start drawing, set unit and limit. So followed, you can zoom all the window. Type Z, then enter. Then type A, press enter. Then to draw rectangular of base 100mm and height 80mm, use line command. Specify first point, then draw horizontal line of base length of 100mm. To switch on the ortho mode to draw the horizontal line and height 80mm. To close the first point, type C and press enter. It will get closest nearest the point. Next, I am going to divide this rectangular two equal parts, joining the top midpoint and the bottom midpoint. Next, I am going to divide the baseline. I am going to divide this baseline 10 equal number of parts. Use divide command. So which line I want to divide, can select the line. I am going to divide 10 equal number of parts, press enter. Now the points is not visible, so type in command DTP type. So now different point styles coming, choose any point style, and if you want to increase point size or decrease point size, then set as OK. Now the points are visible. Next, I am going to divide this vertical line 5 equal parts, so use divide command. We want to divide this vertical line 5 equal number of parts. I divided 5 equal number of parts. The reason is divide 5 equal number of parts. The baseline I divided 5 equal number of parts by considering this one part of rectangular 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. 5 equal number of parts. So this vertical line also should divide 5 equal number of parts. Suppose I divide 7 equal number of parts in the baseline. So here also in the vertical line you need to divide 7 equal number of parts. Then draw horizontal line from the base point. To repeat the command, right click, then choose repeat line, then you can do same for all base point to top line. Next, draw incline line to the vertex point. See, this is your base first point, parabola base first point. This is the end point and this is a curved point. So this point now we can say is the vertex point. Okay, draw incline line to the vertex point from the all vertical lines. So switch off the ortho mode to draw the vertical, to draw the incline line. So draw the incline line from vertical line points to the vertex point. Now, so this is a vertical line, this is incline line. So this is the first incline line, first vertical line intersection point. So this intersection point I need to mark it. So use point command, specify the point. So next line, next incline line, so intersection point. So repeat point command, mark it the intersection point. Similarly, the third vertical line, the third incline line, the intersection point. So last, the fourth point vertical line, this fourth point incline line, intersection point. So the same way we need to draw another rectangular box. or reduce the time. So this point which is used to draw the path of the parabola curve. So here I am going to use the mirror command. So choose the object which you want to mirror, select the lines, as well the points which you want to mirror. So no need to press control, just you can select the lines. Then after selection, press enter. Then it's asking specify the first point of the mirror line. Specify this first point. So you want to end with another base point. So press here. So select no to keep source object. Then both the rectangular part. So I made the path of the parabola curve. Then use spline command. Then use spline command. So use spline command. Start from the first base point, then second point, third point. You can select the all point. Then this is the vertex point. Similarly, other side. Till you can click end point of the base. Then you can press outside, then you can move your cursor outside, then enter or right click and select enter. Then only it will come as a nice curved line. So otherwise here will come as a zigzag line. So now you can see this is a parabola curve, but to differentiate, this is a rest of all vertical line and inclined line we are used for construction purpose. To differentiate this line, so you can increase the thickness and also you can give the different color. So then you can go to the layer. This is a line with layer. So I selected this line. This is a parabola curve. I need to increase the width. So increase the width from 0.35. So now increase the width. Suppose if it is not visible, you can go to line width, type in command line width. So here you can enable line width display, then only so it will come, it will display the line width. Otherwise, even if you are selecting the line width, it won't increase the thickness. After the selection, again you can choose as the by layer regular line. Then if you want to color it, the layer you can color it as a, so here I am going to choose the red color. Then after that you can use the dimension. So here we are using the dimension for base of parabola 100 mm and the height of the parabola. To repeat the command, height of the parabola 80 mm. After finishing your drawing, then plot. Okay. Next, we can see how can we draw the parabola of base 100 mm and height 80 mm by using tangent method. So here now you can choose the line command, draw base of parabola as 100 mm, enable the ortho mode, draw 100 mm line. Then height of the parabola is given 80 mm from the midpoint. So this is a tangent method, so we need to draw the triangle. So 80 mm height of the parabola. So here we need to increase twice of the height to make the triangle. Again you can increase 80 mm. So total height to make the triangle, so that height is 80 plus 80 160 mm. Then make the triangle. Make the triangle. Then here I am going to divide. So these were. Then I am going to divide the slanting line of left hand side and the right hand side. I am going to divide equal number of parts. So here I am going to divide the line of triangle slanting lines. So use divide command. So select the line which line you want to divide. So I am going to divide 6 equal number of parts. Similarly, this line also I am going to divide 6 equal number of parts. After dividing the line, you can use line command. So you can draw the inclined line opposite points. Okay, suppose you can consider this a point 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Other side, this one you can consider as a point 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now you can join the line. Similarly, other side I am going to join from here to here. So repeat the same for all joining points. So for reference, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 points. So here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 points. So joining like pair numbers, 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, again 4, 4 and 5, 5. After joining, so you need to use a spline curve to draw the parabola. So use spline command. Choose the base point. So choose the midpoint. So from this point you can choose the midpoint. Then select point over here. Then this is the midpoint. You need to draw the parabola inside of this lines. Inside of the lines. See, now I got the parabola of height 100 mm, sorry, of base 100 mm and height 80 mm. To differentiate this, similarly, you can increase the thickness and you can use the different color. And you use the dimension. So mention the dimension of base 100 and height 80. Thank you.